Olympic champion of Beijing 2022 Anna Shcherbakova posted a video of her training on ice. The video is not new, as Shcherbakova underwent knee surgery in Germany on August 18. The figure skater had a rupture of the posterior horn of the meniscus. According to the doctor's forecast, her recovery will take no more than 12 weeks.